Jain kids, this is your maths class. And kids, in today's maths class, we will do our maths work in maths notebook. So take out your maths notebook, your pencil, and of course, your eraser also, and open it. See kids, today we will do revision. Revision work of write the number that comes just after. आपको क्या करना है kids? आपको इस numbers को recognize करना है. एंड उससे जस्ट आफ्टर वाला नंबर यहाँ पे राइट डाउन करना है. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट किड. सी दिस इज नंबर 46. दिस इज नंबर 46. नाउ टेल मी व्हाट कम्स जस्ट आफ्टर 46. 46 के बाद क्या आएगा? यस नंबर 47. सो वी राइट हियर 47. ओके नाउ कम टू द नेक्स्ट वन. रिकॉग्नाइज दिस नंबर. यस दिस इज नंबर 51. Now tell me what comes just after 51? 51 के after क्या आएगा? Tell me. Yes, very good class. 52. So we write here number 52. Like this. Now come to the next one. This is number 84. This is number 84. Now tell me what comes just after 84? 84 के after क्या आएगा? Tell me. Yes, 85. So we write here number 85. Now see, this is number 33. Number 33. And tell me what comes just after 33? Tell me. Yes, 34. So we write here number 34. Now see the next one. This is number. Tell me what? Yes, this is number 69. Number 69. So we tell me what comes just after 69? Yes. Tell me. Yes. Number 70. Number 70. So we write here number 70. Okay. Now the next one is number 17. This is number 17. Now tell me what comes just after 17? 17 ke after kya aayega? Tell me. Yes, number 18. 18. Like this. And the last but not the least, this is number 98. This is number 98. Now tell me what comes just after 98? 98 ke after kya aayega? Tell me. Yes, number 99. So we write here number 99. Like this. So kids, complete your this work in your maths notebook. I will be back after some time. Bye-bye kids. Take care.